The sea cucumber's defense mechanism is as fascinating as it is effective. When threatened, this soft-bodied marine animal can expel its internal organs through its anus, creating a sticky, toxic mess that repels predators. Astonishingly, the sea cucumber can later regenerate its lost organs, making this defense tactic a remarkable example of adaptation in the underwater realm.